One of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Yeah, Cole, he's made it very clear what his intentions are and that no one is going to stop him.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against the superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
Not a forearm!
And he barely evades.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Reversal on top of reversal. Shifts it back onto him. Ooh, an early pin attempt. He kicks out almost immediately.
Maybe a little too early for such an attempt.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, jeez. Boom, right across the small of the back. He's looking a little off balance.
Dodges.
Knee right to the gut. Point of the elbow finds the mark. Oh, my. That could be it.
No, kick out. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
To reverse. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
Insults have been hurled both in person and online, but now they can finally settle things in the ring.
It's been a long time coming in the WWE.
And he goes for the pin. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow, look at this incredible effort to get out.
He ends outside, countouts legal in this match. Driven into the barricade. Oh! Counters, this could be an opportunity. Delivers the
letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Oh, no! Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Two. Setting up.
All the way out of Plex.
He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And that was a rough landing from that toss. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Ooh! He manages to escape it.
Gets inside the ring. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish.
Body slam. Hooked up. Rather fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Cover!
He got the shoulder up in time.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
I'm a witness to that.
Down to Omen, and a double axe handle smash. He's returning fire.
Smash slam. A much needed big move.
Two.
Only two? I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And you can sense
from the top.
Being
looks like he has the upper hand now.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh-ho! It's that time.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Two!
Oh, the champion! That was completely uncalled for,
or was it? And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Had it scouted.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
And he tosses it back in now.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows.
Strike right.
Good night.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Back suplex. Oh, no. Face buster.
Watch this Herculean power. Into a back suplex.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Down to Odin. And a double axe handle smash. It finds a counter.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
How are they going to hear after this match?
Stump puller pile driver.
This could be big.
Pressure applied to the nerves, going straight for the unspeakable pain.
It's almost hard to believe that this epic rivalry began like any other, with jealousy and harsh words.
But from that seed has blossomed an all-time blood feud.
Yeah, and who could have predicted when all this began that they become bitter enemies, the likes of which we rarely see. And now he's really falling behind.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Just breaking down the opponent.
This match.
Great reversal.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
He thinks he has it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still not enough to put him away.
From the top. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Ball drop. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And some effective offense with that one. The close of this match is just ahead.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Oh, butterfly DDT.
Nice.
Hold on a second. Where'd the lights go?
Oh, I think we know who's behind this one, Michael.
Bruiser. This is not going to end well.
Shock slam!
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
He wants it one more time.
Flying deeper and deeper into the throat.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Cover!
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
To the face. What a redirect. Big impact to the back of the neck.
And that one scouted.
Huge boot.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Was ready for that.
DDT! And he's pushing through the pain to deliver some to his opposition.
Yeah, he's able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor.
He's back into the ring.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Back in the ring now.
Nicely done.
Competitive match here tonight.
Now this man can...
Oh, my God! The Undertaker!
Behind you!
Oh, massive choke slam!
The Reaper has arrived!
What a scene!
Perhaps. Rikishi may be best known for busting a move and delivering stink faces, but when he needs to, the Samoan superstar is capable of some pretty brutal attacks.
Yeah, if you look past all of Rikishi's goofy antics, you'll see a warrior who is as tough as they come. A man who fought his way through the Attitude Era and beyond, finding plenty of success along the way.
Will we get the party animal or the ferocious competitor? Maybe even a little of both.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Ah, club with the right forearm. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
He fights Rikishi back. Connecting on the DDT.
Uh-oh.
Able to reverse. He takes control.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
He got whipped into that corner. Tossed around.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Rikishi looked ferocious going on the attack there.
Cranking the head. estimation, Corey, what's the most important thing to keep in mind when matching up against Rikishi?
You have to look past the dancing and remember that Rikishi's an athlete. He can be fast and he can hit hard, so you've got to be
in the cover. Surprisingly quick kick out.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
He avoids the damage.
On the corner. Oh, knees right to the gut when impact.
My goodness. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
So ruthless. Uh-oh, get ready to
drop that bone. Solid contact across the chest.
And he breaks the count quickly.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left.
From the top.
Down the way. Boom. Getting set up for something in the corner. Back elbow. He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority. Oh, strong impact.
Running out.
Looking to end it here. This could be it. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Enough already.
By Rikishi.
Shoulder tackle.
Running hip attack. What impact?
No. You gotta be kidding me. No way. That's disgusting. Stink face.
And this is what I love about Rikishi. He knows when to stop goofing off and deliver some brutal offense.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent. Rikishi driver.
Rikishi got all of it.
And that'll be a rope break right there.
Pin.
Oh, my God. Did you see that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal. But it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Now Rikishi has the firm upper hand.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
He's got the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. Oh, near fall.
So close. So close.
Ooh. Heading up. He's thinking big. From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Right in the grill basket.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. Oh, fights Rikishi back.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Power slam. Rikishi got him. Right where he wants him. Scooped up. Here it comes. Rikishi. Driver.
Rikishi got all of it. That's gotta be it. There's two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need up high.
Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Rikishi is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter. Stink face! And Rikishi putting a little you-know-what on it right here.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Scooped up, here it comes! Rikishi driver! How much more can they endure?
Looking for the victory! Two! And that'll finally do it! What a victory!
Here is your winner, Rikishi!
What a great win here for Rikishi.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has always been a guy who seems to enjoy being a thorn in people's sides. Whether it's his boss or his opponents in the ring, he's not afraid to cause problems and drive others crazy.
Yeah, Austin is a true hellraiser. He's not here to play nice or even be light. He just wants to get paid. And anyone who gets in the way of that is going to find out what a mean SOB he can be.
History is any indicator. You're certainly right about that, Corey.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are, taking on an opponent with that mindset is always dangerous.
And again,
wait, where is your opponent?
Right to the heart. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Austin just showing what a mean SOB he can be.
Austin loves to bring the fight to his opponents, loves to raise hell.
Yeah, and he loves to have a Stone Cold style match. Non-stop brawling. But if you want to succeed against him, you can't let him have control of the match like that.
Able to reverse.
Man, what a hit.
Legs are spread. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Stone Cold reverses.
Series of reversals. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
And he's able to reverse. The rattlesnake strikes.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Bam! Discus knee strike. Into cover. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're not closer to a winner just yet.
He is just really for that offense.
That's the sort of aggressive assault you expect from the Texas Rattlesnake.
The Rattlesnake just teeing off in the corner.
They're talking trash as well.
This is the butt kicking you receive when you come between Stone Cold Steve Austin.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Stone Cold too slow there.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Mudhole stomping.
And he cuts bait, slipping out of the ring.
Shut up, Saxton. This is just a small regrouping.
Rocking the midsection there.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Setting up.
Double leg drop. Relentless offense from Steve Austin.
Austin's got the pedal to the metal.
He's taking this to the floor now.
With a DDT. Slipped out of the way.
Oh, strong impact.
Looks
puts him on the table.
What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
We're officially in a state of chaos now.
Monitors are everywhere. Pieces of the announce table are on the first row. Yeah, I'd say chaos is the right word.
Right in the face.
My God.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Steve Austin playing one there. Ooh. He returns to the ring.
Taking this outside.
Whoa. This could be good.
He moves just in time.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Just a ruthless streak for the world to see.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at this aggression.
Will that keep the rattlesnake down?
Makes the cover.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Unbelievable tenacity on display from Stone Cold. Austin simply refuses to quit.
It must be demoralizing knowing you unleashed your big shot on your opponent to no avail.
Perched up top.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
And proving a bit slippery for him there.
And the Texas Rattlesnake is the one that got bit there.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition. Brought him defeat just now.
And the heaviest hit on the Archer was not enough.
Austin building up speed. Giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Elbow drop.
The Texas Rattlesnake's humming now.
Nothing can stop Stone Cold.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
We've got to acknowledge these fans have packed the arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Back.
Relentless offense from Steve Austin.
Austin's opened up a can of you know what.
Carefully measuring. Look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Austin with a stunner.
Austin got all of it.
That'll light up your chest. Austin building up speed. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. A stone cold with the knees to the midsection.
And talking trash only like stone cold can.
My God, Austin bad.
Now the chance for him to get back into this match.
Striking down with the axe handle. Just a frenzied assault from Austin.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. I think we all know what's coming from Austin.
Austin hits a stunner. Yet another big move, guys.
What a win for this superstar.
An incredible matchup, highly competitive. And this superstar certainly earned the right to be the victor.
Oh, got a steel chair. Come on.
Your opponent out.
This is too far.
A statement made tonight.